do all of this. There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me.
What's going on, guys? It's Delta Flight Gaming back again, and we're playing some more South Park Stick of Truth. In this episode, we're going to be hunting down some of Tweek's coffee. So let's get into this.
More coffee. Need more coffee.
Give you a good price.
Oh man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
Hey kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
Is better than being a parrot. Who wants to live in
the past? There, lady. None shall pass. I am the pirate king.
Hmm.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
I was swirling in that public bathroom over there one time.
My frost giant is invisible. You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Welcome to the neighborhood!
I'm using stealth. You can't see me. Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey, guys, grab a beer and join me for Sports Center. Sharon, there's a mess in the living room.
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out!
I'm sure he'd give you his underwear if you just asked.
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
Stan's dad takes big shits. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. Well, this is Stan's house, buddy.
For the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweek Coffee. You got the envelope.
Hey. That's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
Fellas, we can work this out!
Ow!
Ah! These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion. Don't get in trouble for this.
Thank you.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Oh.
What if we just make friends instead?
Ah.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
I'll give you a good price.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man. Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here.
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweek, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweek blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed, and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
You should try some coffee. You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused as...
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweek out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee?
I hear CityWalk serving Mongolian food now.
Yeah. You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not a sufficient egg.
You're weird.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions. Well, hey, Officer Butt Baby.
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
Our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he...
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
I love my wolf security system. I refuse to be the victim of a white burglar.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you know, they'll be soaping the bathroom.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Couldn't decide where to hide.
This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time. Fuck you, asshole! Ah, shit. Wasn't very nice. galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook. One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
If you refer a friend, Jimbo will waive the waiting period for handguns.
Hey, what's up? This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Thank you.
soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragonshout. You fight well, Douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragonshout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragonshout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready? Dragonshout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. No, that was like a dragon peep. You gotta let it all out. It's a mighty roar. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragonshout! Now you. Ready? Dragonshout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar!
Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you.
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragonshout. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now, wow.
Gross!